mind, you follow me? The way it's gonna be, you're running like the myth. The data is in your fantasy, there's something indicated. The way that I play, but I'm just trying to keep my focus. I'm hoping for something different. We'll cope with your decisions. I'm choking and no one listens. I'm broken, but I'm not missing a moment. No reminiscing, I'm totally set. I'm fixing the motives of politicians. Stop. Corporations invested in massive policy. We're stepping on the present, depressing us into poverty. Depressing that the pressure is messing with our equality. The stress is progressing while they decimate our economy. Oh? We can settle the battle by getting rid of the rubble, but you're just hitting the bottle because you're living for trouble. Why can't you get on the level and be a bit of a rebel when it's a bit of a struggle? You shut down.
Get it all back, get it all smack, making them all back up. Figure all that, making them all back, cause I'm giving all that, giving them all that. The thing about all that, making them all jacked up. I'm taking them all back, making a call back, cause you're making them all whack, getting them all smack, chalk up.
Let me tell you something. It's a bit of a riddle, a little bit of a predicament, a bit of a pickle to get rid of all the bitterness. If you're cynical, sentimental, or mental, be invisible. The minute is critical, the consequences of this will consider for a minute. The implications of being a different race when you live in a situation where people in your nation assume that it's your laziness perfectly correlating with money and you're making it poorly. The minute the system was invented, they made a mockery of men and of women we descended from. They forgot to read the minimal print, been incentive, the measure robbery of men with a different color skin they consider property. And I consider pretend that I did it properly, but then again, the fact is I wasn't born into poverty. A little big headed, but the battle was never properly leveled on my head, but it was never because I ought to be.